My bad, easy gamers, just Badger here. Episode of Station 6. The last time. Well, we found a city, got some little warnings up a bit. Now, I'd actually end the turn when I started this match, so we'll be next turn behind where we were. I just pressed next turn, it didn't do anything. Barbarian's out. I'll say, because Russia has had a couple settlements set up. I don't need to back up, I don't want you to attack. You into there. Attack him. What are these sites? I think I could vote available. Alright, we'll do that. Not as easy as where it is. Make a face of that. Healed. I'll just bow by our city. Hopefully, you know, we don't lose the battle. Or crossbowmen. I don't know if I was out of a unit though.
Astronomy is much more fun when you're not an astronomer.
How's that? It's belief. Well, it's not a belief in here. What was that? And yeah. Alright, so let's move the walls and we'll start going at people. See no barons come back. I don't know where they're coming from, but hopefully they'll come back. Hey, person. Alright. See here, what we got? I like Middle War, maybe. Let's see, how close are they? Oh yeah, they were attacking them. How many goes well? If you don't, you know, annihilate me. And I just think it's time thinking about the continent, to be honest. And then you kind of get my continent, you know. I want to call dibs on this continent, it's my own.
The whole palace complex is built along a central axis, the axis of the world. Everything in the four directions suspend from this central point, represented by these palaces.
Alright. I'll be way back if we go to that quest, but you know. Yeah, we do great sinus points, pretty good, what we really need here. Yeah. Most available, that's pretty good. Ah. Oh, what? So we're in a war with Felpab now? How much do you... Very... A really big army is pretty good. Oh, well, all you win is, you know, make a peace. Are you saying you don't like me that much? No one likes right now. It's a fact of the matter. Ah, half an hour, so you kind of thought maybe, but we'll take it. Oh, and that's
a good navy is not a provocation to war. It is the surest.
That's even the yeah, saw that, I don't know if it's gonna pop up. Next turn. Looks like one of the cities is pretty good. I'm at France. Look at that. Niga and what is that? I'm probably going to the Unique Kingdom, guess me. All right. Alright, slot, do that. Where's that city? You need your builder up here. Back there. Make peace, maybe? Nope. You heal up. Everyone thinks I'm a long career. What's going on here? That's all they think. Why would that happen? You heal up. I don't even think I can get. Just get turn to sleep. I don't think I can get. I'm trying to win this war. Make Valor a siege tower. I'm gonna make a siege tower, but it's a lot of Valor though. Every person I can get. Put an envoy. Say envoy to them. We like is their army. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I would not usually do this, but usually get that city, and I can focus on the one city. We'll pull back. Give them a little time to review. We'll take over the city. So basically, one thing to worry about is one city. So, lay the military. This is a teacher city.
It's one thing to surmise what happened.
To research. Let's do. At least position. Coming through here, let's have an army here, and then we'll just going attacking them, attacking their capital. I figured if I levied army, I could probably take that city and then kick off this continent. If it levied me, all these views up. That. Also, I think we're gonna build some more. Move these up. Come down to. We'll get a bit of an army here. Take out. I'll use the up right now. I'm not just saying damn soon. Also, just basically. Alright. So, I wanted to deal, but I kind of want the other city too, so I'm gonna get both those cities. She's like, wait, there's revolution everywhere. Everywhere. With all our units up. Let's put Mojo Hub here, right here. Why it's going really vast. That's a good or bad thing. Oh jeez, they have an army. Hey, quit trying to block me. Shoot tactics. We're never gonna get them out the game. I'm bringing in their postals and destroying it of a war zone. That's not like the best ideas. Well, that's a good place to, end the episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Session 6, where we conquered two Russian cities. And hopefully soon, when the mission got the way, we'll conquer a third city. And we'll have Russia out of the game. Hopefully, out of the game. Thank you, and see you guys next time.